A video is being shared on social media platforms with the claim that observations from the James Webb Space Telescope, or JWST, have disproved the currently widely accepted Big Bang Theory. The video references a research paper published on Cornell University's website on 19 July 2022. The video claims that the findings from the JWST, as presented in this paper, take a step towards disproving the Big Bang Theory. Launched on 25th December 2021, the JWST is a powerful infrared observatory featuring a 6.5-meter primary mirror. Its mission is to investigate every stage of the history of the universe. By primarily detecting infrared light, the telescope allows for the observation of sources like the earliest galaxies and protostars, which emit radiation at these wavelengths. Regarding the study, the phrase "Panic at the Discs" is a playful reference to the American rock band Panic at the Disco and does not suggest any genuine concern or alarm about the galaxy discs being studied. Galaxy discs are thin, rotating structures composed of gas and dust, where stars are believed to form. In this research, the authors utilized data from the JWST to examine the structure and properties of these disks in a population of distant galaxies that formed early in the history of the universe. The term Z greater than 3 in the title denotes the redshift of these galaxies, which measures the degree to which their light has been stretched by the expansion of the universe. The phrase SMACS 0723 field refers to the area of the sky where the studied galaxies are located, as observed by the Space Telescope Abel Cluster Survey Multi-Wavelength Survey. Now let's talk about whether these findings disprove the Big Bang Theory. The Big Bang Theory is a well-established scientific theory that explains the origin and evolution of the universe, including the formation of galaxies, stars, and planets, as well as cosmic background radiation. The observations made in the study are consistent with the Big Bang Theory, which predicts the formation and evolution of galaxies in the early universe. The study's findings do not contradict or disprove the Big Bang Theory in any way. Rather, the study provides new insights into the structure and properties of galaxies in the early universe, which can help refine our understanding of the processes that drive galaxy formation and evolution over cosmic time. The study's conclusions are actually in line with the predictions of the Big Bang Theory and add to the body of evidence supporting this well-established scientific theory. After some individuals misunderstood the study's findings and claimed that the JWST disproved the Big Bang Theory, one of the authors of the research paper, along with several other astrophysicists, stated that the study has been misinterpreted. So, while there may be ongoing debates and discussions in the scientific community about the details of the Big Bang Theory, as the study cited in the viral post does not disprove the theory, this post is fake. Join our YouTube membership program and be a part of the journey of making public data meaningful. And remember, before you hit that forward button, pause.